Oh, it's dark here, and I can't see you. Oh, wait. Hey there. Wonder what we do without lights, right? So come on, let's talk about light today. Zoom in. Light is a form of energy made of photons. A photon is the smallest unit of visible light. Now you ask me, how does light travel? Well, light is unique, as it behaves both like a particle and a wave that behaves differently with different kinds of matter. If light hits an object and passes through it, that object is known as a transparent object. Let's do one thing. Take a glass of water and switch on a torch. See the light passing through? Well, this proves that water is transparent. There are certain objects through which light cannot pass, and it changes its path after hitting the object. These objects are called opaque objects, such as wood, the mobile you're using right now, and you as well. Yeah, humans are opaque as well. Some objects allow light to pass through them partially, and they are known as translucent objects, such as plastic, butter paper, and frosted glass. And do you know what travels the fastest? No, not a space rocket. Well, it's light. In vacuum where there's no obstacle, light travels at a speed of more than 0.1 million miles per second. Okay, so the distance between the Sun and Earth is 93 million miles. But it takes only 8 minutes for light to reach the Earth. That's a whooping speed, isn't it? When light travels through different mediums, it slows down and sometimes bends. And this bending of light is known as refraction. Take a beaker filled with water and place a pencil in it. Now look carefully. Do you see a bend in the pencil? No, the pencil didn't bend. The light rays just got refracted. That's why you see the pencil bent. Trivia time! Did you know that humans are bioluminescent, which means that they emit light? But their glow is 1,000 times weaker than what the naked eye can register. Light takes approximately 1.2 seconds to reach the moon from the Earth. So friends, did I not light up your tickling brain cells today? Tune in next time for more fun facts. This is me zooming out.